Come on. Hello everybody, welcome back to more Outlaws of the Old West. So if you didn't watch the previous episode, guys, we've got ourselves our base built. We got a lasso, we got a gun, we've actually done quite a bit. You can go watch that in the top right-hand corner now. And to stay up to date, make sure you hit the subscribe and notification bell. You can find a little animation happening on the bottom left right now. Just follow those instructions. Right. Let's go see if our traps caught anything. With our traps. I think they're gone. No, they're there. They only work once. Oh, my arch nemesis, the old badger. Is that a that's a person. There's a horse. Come on, horsey. I'm assuming that this is how you get a horse. Oh, we got him. Come on. We got him. Oh, we actually got ourselves a horse. Wow, didn't actually expect that to work, I'm not gonna lie. Gonna make that a lot easier. Rawhide, beautiful. Bro, we should probably make a stable for this guy. Or better yet. Be fine. Can we make a saddle? You must be able to. Make him a trough. How do we fill that, do you think? Sorry. I think you like that very much. We don't have any coal, do we? Well, we've got that now, though. We get some coal. Oh, look. Yes, you receive. Right. I think rawhides. We might just make some clothes. We need loads of rawhides. We also want to make a gun. Planked and iron ore. Need more iron. How much that gets us. So that's enough. There's some plank. Cool. I can have a trough as well of water. I did see a bucket a minute ago. No, it definitely went you. Wouldn't have been you. 10 plank. So that made? They're done. No, they're not. Give me some of that. On earth do I Oh my god, what? Okay, we want to hunt for raw hides. Oh, good lord. God, he's still coming. Okay, now he's gone. Yeah, run away, little dog. More dogs. Dogs? Wolves. Oh, jeez. Ah, ammo. So many arrows to kill these guys. It's a coyote, isn't it? Yep. Come on, horse. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, time to run. Grizzly right in front of my base. Are you actually taking the nick right now? Did you so kindly go away? Alright, let's head back. Yeah, the bear's gone. All the bandits are back though. can get more ammo from this. They need to increase the damage on them because they basically do no damage. Where's the leader? There he is. We got over this way anyway. I'm wondering if we got any more bandits, you see. I don't think we have. What are the currencies for then if there's not many, there's no towns in the game? Alright, let's head back. Is done. Do that. What were we aiming to make? Oh, the gun. A saddle station. Iron ore. Oh, iron ore. There's one there. Should be able to make it now. Yep. Okay, we will really, 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 really want a rifle that does really good damage. Iron bar 20, pranks 15. Yeah, let's go gather traps in the wine on you. Not mean to hit you, obviously. Why'd I hurt my own horse? See one that immediately jumps out. There. Anything to do with that grizzly. Right, see how many bars that make. Planks. We might go for that one, you know. What's the best rifle? 20. Damage 45. Ammo 14. Wow. Big glass. The Wild Rest Rifle, 15 plank. We have no wood, really? God damn. Let's go, boy. Go get us some wood. Was it 15? 15. We need ammo as well, though, remember? Gunpowder. Where do we get gunpowder?
grinder.
20 pound. We need to sort that out first then. Pretty sure this is what we need. Means we need more wood though. Let's go, boy. Oh my god, please don't hit me. God damn it. Why you stop running through the tree, horse? Okay, that might be enough. I'm hoping that's enough. Where is my... There's my grinder. He's huge. Chemistry. Oh, even says how to make gunpowder. Damn it. How do you make glass is the new question. Alright guys, we'll figure that out in the next episode. We're going to leave it here. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, and most importantly, go and have yourselves a beautiful day.